And back up ice is Lee Stepniak. He's got two for Calgary already. Camilleri on the backhand. Can't get it free. It's loose. Rebound! Backlund pounding. It's in! He scores! He gets there first. Gets it back to Giordano. A one-timer set up for Bouwmeester at the circle. Can't take the shot. Now he does. Again, the fires at it. He scores! Pass goes off for goalie interference at 19-14. Oilers on their first power play. Justin Schultz through traffic and scores! An off-speed wrist shot from the blue line beats Kiprusoff.
Trying to tease them to play away from the puck.
And they really feel the environment that they have created in the organization is going to help him on and off the ice.
Flip shot tipped by Jones. The rebound was right there and he couldn't finish. Tanguay on the puck, head man into Aginla. Aginla storming up ice, setting up at the circle. Looking to go across the goal, but it does! They score! Flint Cross! What a beautiful setup! Hall kicks it along the board. Scooped up by the captain, Horkov. Justin Schultz, back to the circle. Here comes Eberle, attacking the net, to the slot, and scores! Been away for over a week. Stepniak back to Hudler. Pass rink wide. He finds Bouwmeester. Bouwmeester in front. Tip. They score. Stepniak buries it for the Flames. He'll steady the puck and leave it. Nick Schultz drops it off. Belanger's pass is broken up by Lee Stepniak. Stepniak's backhand intercepted. In front. Stepniak picked it up again. Came over from Detroit and Cervenka, the KHL star. Hudler deking his way away from Gagne. In front for Cervenka, point blank. What a save by Dubnyk. Nugent Hopkins checked from behind by Glenn Cross. Giordano off the stick of Tanguay to center. Nugent Hopkins stripped by Glenn Cross. Right in on goal. Oh, a great pad save by Dubnyk. Final 15 seconds of the fans drink these moments in. Giordano takes a big hit from Taylor Hall. Eberle picks up the puck. At the point, Justin Schultz to the circle. Nugent Hopkins in front. Loose puck. Gagne scores with 0.3 seconds left on the clock. But it's academics.